Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to solve a common problem many of you face, printing your transaction history from Wells Fargo. Whether you need it for personal records or tax purpose, this tutorial will guide you through the process step by step. Have you ever struggled to find and print your transaction history from Wells Fargo? It can be frustrating, especially if you are not familiar with their online banking system. But don't worry, we have got you covered. To start, open your web browser and navigate to Wells Fargo website. Sign in to your account using your username and password. Once logged in, you'll see a list of your accounts. Select the one for which you want to print the transaction history. Now scroll down and look for the download account activity option. Click on it and enter the data range for the transactions you want to print. You can choose from various file formats, but for printing, a comma delimited file is a good choice. Download the file and save it to your computer. Alternatively, you can also view and print your transaction history by selecting Account Service from the menu bar, then choosing Statement and Documents. From there, select View Account Statement, choose your account and statement period, and generate a PDF. You can then print this PDF directly from your browser. And that is it. You should now have a printed copy of your Wells Fargo transaction history. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe for more tech-related problem-solving videos. Thanks for watching.